Welcome back to my channel. So chocolate, craving it, so amazing, like it ain't real. So I'm assuming you let me losing it. My name is Centrice, and usually I'm doing an advice video, but today I'm doing hair. But I made a U4 wig, y'all, but I didn't make it in this video because I didn't record making it. I'm just recording me putting it on and flat ironing it. But this is what it looks like, and this, I did a good job. Like, y'all can tell me nothing. And that's all, period. And end of discussion. But anyway, this is the hair. And, you know, I'm just going to be showing you how I put it on, what I did. You know, me flat ironing. Considering that I can't do hair, I think I did a decent job. So, yes, kudos to me. And, yeah, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, and continue to watch me. Anyway, so this is the wig, the U-part wig I made. What did I use? I used a dome cap. I used the bundles I had for my birthday. So I already had this hair. It needs to be flat ironed because it looked a little, it don't look too good. So in the inside, I use a dome cap, and I use bonding glue to glue it on the cap. And I messed up right there. So this is my first time doing it. I would have recorded it, but I really needed to pay attention so I can make sure I was doing this the right way. And yeah, cause I was not trying to wear my hair out. And then I use these wig clips. I took this one out, but I got these wig clips in here. Can y'all see them at the bottom? I got these wig clips in here. So it can stay on my head. I mean, it's really not much to it. It's just a wig I made so I can wear my leave out. So, you know, it's like bootleg sewing, you know? Pretty much. And then I got my hair right down. Yeah, it's cute, I know. But it's just like a bootleg sewing, you know? Because I get sew-ins and I wear my leave out. So basically just the bootleg sew-in. And I get relaxed since it's when my hair's so straight. But yes. So I'm finna put it on. Let me move my hair out the way. So I'm gonna hang it up on the TV real quick. And then just move my hair out the way. Cause it is in a way. So I'm gonna get this clamp. And I'm gonna get my wig. I did such a good job making this. Like, I'm so proud of myself. So, we're gonna take it. And then just gonna line it up. So we gonna put that right there. And I got some body pins so it can be like a little tighter. So and then when I bring my leave out down, you're not gonna be able to see that right there. And I don't know how long this took me. It probably took me about an hour, probably two. Cause the first time, okay, I had to buy like three caps because at first I was doing it wrong. Like, I was cutting the cap before I was gluing it on. Which is supposed to cut like the little U part out after you done glued the hair on. And I did not do that. I was not following instructions. So I ended up having to buy three caps. Well, actually I bought four, but I didn't use the other one. I ended up using this one. So first of all, first cap I bought, it already had the U part, so I didn't have to cut it out. And I messed that one up too. And then the second cap, it was a dome cap. and I messed that one up too because I was cutting it before I glued the hair on. And this one, I looked at the video before I did anything, and it was like, and they was cutting the, but they glued the hair on first, and then they cut the hair, cut the cap. And I'm like, oh, see, Centrice, if you just follow directions, you know, you won't have to buy all these caps, but you did it. So, I used this hair that I used. I used it for my birthday. And then it was just sitting around. I was like, I don't want to do my hair because I had them faux locks in. And it was time to take them out because I was looking crazy. And I just didn't really want to do my hair. Like, I did not want to do my hair. So we're gonna just gonna be flat ironing this because I can't curl to save my life. I can flexi rod, but curling is not one of my expertise, so you know. We're gonna go through and flat iron all of this. I'll be using these titanium heat flat irons. I got these from the Beauty Supply store. I think they was like, I can't even tell you. But they cost some money because they had some good flat irons though. But they cost, I want to say they cost almost $30. I don't know, I could be lying because I really don't know. But I mean, you can look it up how much they cost. So, so I just put this in fast motion as I flatter my hair because I know y'all don't want to just sit here and listen to me talk. So, yes, I'm gonna put my music on. I think I did a decent job, you know, considering I can't do hair. So yes, okay, I'm like, but anyway, yes, this is it. This is my You Part wig. And baby, it was bomb. Y'all can't tell me nothing. And this one, period. But anyway, yes, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment.